Welcome back to the third and final installment of A Day in the Life of a Grand Canyon River Guide. We pick back up after lunch where we get to ride some of the most fun rapids in the canyon. Once we find a suitable camp for the night, we have the passengers form a fire line and unload everything from the boats. The swamper stays on shore to direct where everything should go to make the perfect kitchen setup. After everything is unloaded, the boatmen go and set up the groovers in the most photogenic spot possible for the passengers. After everything is set up, we take a break and reminisce about the sick lines we drove in the rapids that day. After break, we prepare and serve hors d'oeuvres to feed the ravenous passengers while we get started on dinner. On tonight's menu was cheese tortellini with pesto chicken, broccoli, cauliflower, and a side salad. After we clean up everything from dinner, we can finally make our beds. The guides sleep on the boats so that we can easily be found in case of emergencies. Some guides like to bring an instrument to play as we unwind from our tiring day and watch the sun go down in the most beautiful place to work.